Let's do it!
Thank you.
Thank you. You did well to come, the Guardian of the Woods. And I found what I was looking for. But first, a gift, by way of thanks.
Jay!
You were on a roll, Bayerman!
I entrust to you one of my closest companions, the Telling Stone. His knowledge of our world rivals even my own. I thought he might help you on your journey. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, he will tell you anything you wish to know. And the other thing, the locket. This is what you came here for, is it not? It is a vessel for fragments of the human heart. To rescue the heartbroken, you will need the locket and the spells required to use it. I will give you those as well.
Thank you so much, old Father Oak.
Such a well-mannered child. Unlike some I can mention.
All right. Ta, Buckface!
Some things are as unchanging as the forest. No matter. You had best be on your way. Now, boy, you must come and see me from time to time and tell me of your travels. I look forward to hearing of your progress.
Yes, sir.
Let's be off, shall we? Time to head back to Ding Dong Dell and mend a broken heart.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's do it!
Looks like he's still the worse for wear, huh?
Mr. Drippy, we have to help him.
Righto, Ollie boy. I better explain how it's done then, innit? First thing you'll need to do is to take the locket Treeface gave you and fill it with the piece of heart our friend is missing.
Piece of heart?
That's right. One of the bits we're all made up of deep down.
The bits we're made up of? I don't understand.
How can I put it? Just give it a go. You'll soon work it out, man. First off, what that guard's missing is a drop of good old-fashioned enthusiasm. Find some and give it to him, and he'll be right as rain.
Okay, but where do I find enthusiasm?
Well, now, feast your eyes on that other guard, but there. He's got more get-up-and-go than a sack of squirrels. If he hasn't got some enthusiasm to spare, I'm a monkey's uncle. Ask nicely, and I'm sure he'll give you a lend of it.
Sure, I'll try my best.
What fine weather.
To be an adventurer.
What's that?
Perhaps I'll buy myself a new dress.
Tidy! Looks like you got yourself a locket full of enthusiasm. Now, you've just got to give it to our friend over by there.
Okay, here goes.
Oh dear.
Beautiful! It worked!
Neato!
Tidy! Looks like he's back in the land of the living!
What's happening? Where am I?
Well, 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 you're back with us, I see.
Yes, I feel so strange, as if a weight has been lifted from my heart. I feel better.
Thank goodness for that. I was worried about you.
I'm sorry, I wasn't myself. But I'm back now, and ready to work harder than ever.
Well then, these fine people have all come to visit our great kingdom. I think we'd better let them in.
Indeed we had. This way, everybody!
Jeepers, it's so different.
Stop staring, man, it's rude.
But look at those goofy clothes.
Goofy? Are you blind? You are the goofy one round these parts.
Huh? Ah, look at his funny clothes.
Stop it now. Do I really look so strange?
Crikey, we better get you a new outfit before they put you in the zoo. Come on, Ollie boy.
Okay.